Okay, so today we're reviewing our Allegiant color-changing speakers here.
What's your definition of success?
In the background so you can
I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head.
I don't trust the beats inside my chest.
Who I am and who I want to be cannot connect. Why? Don't think I deserve it, you get no respect. I just made a couple mils, they're not impressed. Let you down goes triple platinum, yeah, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head, not again. I push away the people that I love the most. Why? I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable. Why? That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable. Why?
Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and kill our sound here so we can just look at the speakers and hear a little bit of the conversation for the review. The sound quality is really pretty good. You could hear the bass pretty decent right there on the NF song. One of the features of this is a Bluetooth connection. You'll just double tap the M, this light will start flashing while it looks. It also makes a pinging noise. I won't do it right now because it'll connect to my phone and then my audio won't work on the review. But that's really basically all there is to it. You can change the color modes. There's directions on how to do that. I like the shifting color mode that it's in right now personally. And yeah, they're pretty high quality speakers. Just be two computer speakers. These will look great next to a gaming setup. I actually bought them for my girlfriend to use with a record player. So they're part of her Christmas gift. And yeah, I'm pretty satisfied with them. Like I said, the bass is really good. So if you're into rap or rock, you're going to be well satisfied.